I broke a couple hearts and I wear on my sleeve. My mama always said, "Girl, you're troubling." And now I wonder, could you fall for a woman like me? And every time we touch, boy, you make me feel weak. I can tell you're shy and I think you're so sweet. Spending every night undercover, saying, still I wonder, could you fall for a woman like me?
Good morning, Bridgeport. Today's date is Friday, October 19th. I'm Ty Shambaugh.
And I'm Sarah Bloom, back with your WBHS News.
We have wonderful news for the juniors. The juniors won the hall decorating contest with the theme up.
Last Friday's football game, Lauren White was crowned homecoming queen. And at homecoming, Tino Cusick was crowned king. Congratulations to them both.
If you're in the talent show, get your music to Miss Porter ASAP, or you will not be in the show.
There will be a mandatory practice for all the talent showcase members on Monday, November 12th at 3 p.m. in the cafeteria.
The admission for the talent showcase will be either one non-perishable food item, which will be donated to a local food bank before Thanksgiving, or a monetary donation.
Wait, Ty, did you hear about next Friday?
Yeah, it's the last football game, duh.
Yeah, but there's also another exciting event happening.
Like what?
Well, you can get out of ninth period if you pay a dollar.
Count me in!
We're back! And we've got all the hot homecoming tea.
Hey Mara, do you know who won the hallway decorating?
I don't know. Maybe it was the juniors?
Oh yeah, theirs was all the way up.
Unlike the music at homecoming,
which made everyone sit down. Sit down.
At least they were face to face and leaving some space.
Congratulations to Lauren White on winning homecoming queen.
Wait, didn't Lauren win last year too?
Yeah, weird.
Also, congratulations to Tino Cusick on winning homecoming king.
I wonder if there will be a royal Cusick next year too.
The homecoming tea was hot, but the weather is getting colder, and winter is quickly approaching.
Speaking of winter, I wonder if we are having a winter formal.
And I'm Katie McCon with your sports. Last Friday, for our homecoming game, the football team had a 14-50 loss against the reigning Sports Academy. They will be in action today against Shadyside for senior night at St. Clairsville at 7. The girls' volleyball had a game on Monday against Brooke. The JV lost in two sets and the varsity lost in three. Wednesday they had a sectional game, but the results were in too late to report. Cross country has a district meet Saturday at Cambridge. Good luck to all of our Bulldog athletes. Go Dogs!
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Take a look in the 5 and 10,
glistening once again
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
Christmas is right around the corner and the digital video class is considering bringing back the Christmas video, but we can't do it without you. Mr. Davenport's class wants any and all students here at Bridgeport to think of their most festive and creative ideas, and go talk to Mr. Davenport in room 609 or email us your ideas at jim.davenport@bridgeportschools.net. If we have enough great ideas, we might just have another festive video this year.
And I'm Sydney Lowe with your WBHS weekend weather. Today is looking mostly sunny with a high of 59 and a low of 49. Saturday, we're going to get some light rain with a high of 55 and a cold low of 35. If you're going out tomorrow night, bring a jacket and an umbrella. And Sunday's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 48 and a low of 37.
And I'm Addie with your lunch. Today's lunch is grilled cheese sandwich with tomato soup, carrots, and mixed fruit. Have a great weekend, Bridgeport.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.